Hello, good people. I think that you've always been saying, hello guys, welcome back to our channel. Until it's so boring. I don't know what you can say, but for now, that is what you're going to use. So my name is Cess.
And my name is Jill.
Welcome back to Jill and Cess. And we know it's the month of love. And actually, the week of love itself. It is Valentine's week. Mm-hmm. And I know this one raises different emotions from different people. There are people who just know it's a Friday. It's on a 14th, uh-huh. So what? But the people who know that this day must be different. Mm-hmm. This is a day of lovers. Like, it's a special day. And for me, it is a special day. What do you think about Valentine?
Okay, I think people are different. I know with Cess, she's very passionate about Valentine's from way back. I think with me, it is what it is.
I think whenever
comes, yeah.
I think before I used to carry change of clothes, that's what I...
In fact, hers is very different because she used to carry change of clothes even in the office. In the evening, like, complete makeover. Like, who are you? Some of us just have, like, our normal clothes. But in the evening, everything revamped. But I think us...
Valentine's has been different from me. I cannot deny. Since way, 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 way back.
Way back.
Yeah. And I didn't start dating so early. So at least for as long as I can remember.
Yeah.
I don't think there's ever been a Valentine's Day that nothing happened. That one has never happened.
So every Valentine
maybe
has
I've been
had
having
an
good boyfriends, or I'm always worth it.
What
or
a lucky
just
girl! What a lucky girl!
Making something out of it. Uh-huh. So for me, mm-hmm. Valentine's Day is an important day.
Yes.
And it doesn't matter. It doesn't mean that I have to have somebody to help me celebrate. I told Jane, even if there's no boyfriend, I'll make it special for myself. People buy flowers for themselves. They buy cakes for themselves, they buy clothes for themselves. I'm those people.
They take themselves to dinner.
Yeah. Uh-huh. So even if I'm
dating you time.
If I'm dating this guy and he doesn't feel it's a special day, I'll make it special for my own.
You make
self.
It count.
Yes.
Happiness starts with you.
Myself. So for me, yes. Valentine's is very important. And over again, people really do different things for Valentine's.
Yeah.
People go for dinner dates, people give flowers, people have different ways of expressing love. Tell me your side. What happens when you just say Valentine's is a normal day?
Okay, let me just say to me, I don't know whether I'm normal or I'm just like any other type of girl out there. But for me, whatever comes my way, I'll take it. Perhaps I've never taken Valentine's into consideration that much. I'm not saying that when I'm invited for dinner, I want to go. I'll just go. But when I'm not invited or when I'm not bought for gifts, for me, I won't even catch feelings. I'll be like, I think it started from way back.
Yeah.
Maybe from way back because I didn't have boyfriends by then. Mm-hmm. So, okay. To me, you know, way back, people used to think that when you have a boyfriend is when you have to celebrate Valentine's and everything.
Yeah, yeah.
So it means something, a culture that have cultivated in me, so whatever comes my way, but it's not like a day that I'll have to celebrate, not even taking myself out.
I think I remember, maybe this is the reason why I still remember my first Valentine's.
Mm-hmm.
Actually,
was
I wasn't dating. I was not dating.
Yes.
And it was just after form four. After form four, there's nothing much in your brain. There's nothing much about the outside world. So you just live. I was just going on my normal life in the village.
Yes,
I used to live at home.
Yes.
So I remember there was a construction going on. We live along some highway.
Yeah.
So there was a construction going on. So these people who normally construct the road, sometimes they come asking for water, sometimes they ask, they come, they have an issue, they whatever. So with that, we created some rapport with some engineers, who used to do that. So they would normally they would come, but most of them were men. Actually, I think all of them were guys.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, so with that, we just had this.
They would come home,
meet mom. Sometimes they find us eating. They will enjoy our meal together. They will come asking for water. So apparently they were coming for more than just water and just saying hi.
They saw a beautiful flower in that compound. So everyone was trying to be.
And imagine, I was so naive. I had not even realized.
Wouldn't have thought about it back then.
So there were these two guys. Mm-hmm. Apparently both of them wanted to date me. Or they had an interest that they had not even said.
Mm-hmm. So they knew, or each and every person was just coming there pretending
for them,
to come for water?
For them, I think they knew. So they were competing and coming to get water, and when they missed me, they would not stay for long.
Oh, okay.
But I didn't know it. And sometimes when they met me, we'd go, I would also walk, eh? Enjoy the good environment, yes, and talk. And I was idle after 4-4 anyway.
Yes, yes. You had all the time.
So on Valentine's Day, I was just at home, going on my normal business. I was not dating, and I didn't like dating at home, like
Event
setting. So I was just going on my normal business. Then they came. The first guy dropped by and brought a teddy bear and flowers and a chocolate.
Okay, and now I see the genesis of Valentine's in you.
Yeah, and he just said, happy Valentine's.
So you were spoiled from day one.
Thank you. Then apparently the other guy saw him coming. So the other guy also had flowers and some chocolates. I don't know. Then he also came. So they met at home, just outside the house.
Each and every person with the gift.
And they were like, I told you I was coming here and what. And I was asking, what is happening? I do not know anything going on between me and any of you.
Yes.
So for me, and I think I used to be naive and a bit strict and a bit disciplined. You know, those things your mom warned you about. So I was like, I'm not dating anyone here. And me and men is no. If you
brought
this thing.
And then back then, when you used to think of a man, you just think of pregnancy
and STIs and kids. And I didn't want that because I wanted to go to the university.
Very true,
of course.
So,
I was looking at them like strangely, like,
what's wrong with you guys?
And then I just told them, if you want to fight, go and fight outside. If you want to pick your things and go and fight with them, and
go with
of
them.
Course I didn't want to let this. After all, I've been cooking for these people even for free.
Charity begins at all.
So yes, that was my first Valentine. Later on, I dated one of them.
Yes.
Later on. So
later
I think from
on,
then,
things happened.
Yeah, from then, I just know that Valentine's is a special day.
Yeah.
For both women and men. Actually, at first, I thought it was only for women. Since I was brought to gifts, I thought it was only women to receive. Nowadays,
women.
I think it's both sides. If you feel you love someone on a Valentine's Day, you can share something with them.
Speaking of which, speaking of gifts, each and every Valentine, people have preferred things. When you go to town, like, maybe like Valentine's Eve, I hear this Valentine's is going to be on a Friday.
Yeah.
So from Thursday, things
don't
will be...
Don't fear, that's the fact.
It's a fact,
yeah.
You're the one who told me, so I haven't come to check.
I knew from last year that today, this year's Valentine.
Oh my
was
goodness.
Going to be
you
on
guys
a Friday.
See my life.
Yeah, and hubby was like, I'm going for a men's conference. I said, I don't care. It's on
you
a Friday, Saturday, Sunday.
Yeah.
It's still Valentine's, whatever time you choose to have it.
Yeah. So each and every Valentine's, there's some preferred gifts. Like in town, I see teddy bears, fake flowers, like plastic flowers.
The real rose flowers. Mm-hmm. And men said they are tired of watches, innerwears,
belts,
perfumes, and bells. That is
what
mostly
what
you buy for men. What do they want? Like, what's there to buy for a man anyway?
Maybe we take them out to eat food.
Yeah. You pay the bills, right? I don't know if that would work for men, but
you take them out and then they pay the bill.
Yeah. You take them and then they're paying the bills.
Now that's me treating him for Valentine's.
For Valentine's. Because I've said they're tired of
belts
and perfumes.
And then he's part on me now.
You choose. Because also, women are also tired of flowers. Like, especially those fake ones. We also
tired. The plastic
apparently
ones.
I don't get flowers most of the time. But if someone would ask me
your
what
ideal
I would want
gift for Valentine.
For this Valentine's.
What would you want to have?
The other day I saw
you
something trending.
Someone I hope he'll be seeing this.
Please. See it and get some ideas. It doesn't have to be exactly the same, but come closer to what we're talking about. So there was a video trending. It was not a video, a story. There's a guy who brought a cake to a girlfriend for birthday, and that was not a cake. Money was wrapped inside, and then there was a plastic cover that looked like a cake. That is what I want. Like,
I want money. You want to
cover it in whatever.
Money.
Cover it in a pillowcase. Cover it in flowers. Cover it in a cake. I want money.
So you'll plan yourself with that
flowers.
Money.
Yeah. Just wrap like 30, 40, 50, 000. I'm not limiting you. And bring that as a Valentine's gift. You said you were tired. I don't know what men really want. You want us to take you out? I would. Just pay for dinner.
And that's it. And then now
Valentine's night.
They surprise you with money.
Sorry? Yeah, for me they surprise me with money. And for me, I'll take you out. If you're tired of belts, if you're tired of watches, we are not buying any more watches. We're not, because I think maybe by the way you'll get a man has like 4 or 5 watches for one.
And the only way I want.
What would you want?
My ideal perfect Valentine gift will be, don't buy for me flowers, because at the end of the day, the next day it will be stale. Not stale, but it will be perishable.
Yeah.
The next day it will wither.
Yeah.
And I'll throw it out, yeah. Don't buy me dolls. I'm not a kid anymore. The least thing you can do. The least thing you can do, just take me to a very nice hotel.
Yeah, yeah.
Let me eat and enjoy myself and drink my favorite wine. That's the least thing you can
do. It's on a Friday. Is it possible we go to a beach and come back in time? Yes,
but
that's
a possibility.
But you have to
get away.
Get
away for weekend.
But that does not...
No, see, the excuse that they are working on a Friday now. This is
and
Saturday,
that does not replace the money.
Then
they're going for a conference nonsense that is starting on the 14th. It doesn't matter.
They'll still come
and
back.
If you come back and find that you went
post-Valentine's
with somebody, some other man who never went for a Valentine's, please do not question. So even if you're planning your men's conference, you're not saying no. But why plan a men's conference
on a Valentine's Day?
Why are you going to celebrate with fellow men?
Let me just say, if it's genuine,
it's normal.
If it's the men's conference is genuine, you just go for that conference. But come do a post Valentine.
Yeah, what? Yeah, exactly. Like
post Valentine. Because I know you're looking on a helper.
Yeah, oh, one helper. I don't know, but Valentine's is on 14th.
Mm-hmm.
Then there's 15th, that's a Saturday. Mm-hmm. Then there's 16th, that is on a Sunday. And yes, Valentine's is very important. People say we celebrate it live every day. It is not true, especially when you're married. Like, you cannot say that every day, oh, I love you, babe, oh, you're going to
every
eat,
day
oh,
Valentine's
there's a flower.
Day.
Yeah, every day is not a Valentine's Day. We love everyone. That is what God would really want.
You'd want to eat out at
people
least.
Too. Yeah. But once in a while, eating out, refreshing that love, you know, getting something special. Both of you.
But
both
again, men, you don't have to wait until that very day for you to take ladies out, okay? Surprise us.
Sikwizi tutakwa tunawapeleka pia. Like, you also tell you. You have to tell your man dress like this.
You buy for him clothes, put on the bed.
Yeah.
Wear that with a note.
I've seen that thing.
Yeah, I'll just
take an Uber. You know, there's an Uber. Then you say, an Uber is coming to pick you. When you, when he gets into the Uber, he gets a note.
That's,
meet me at this place.
That's you. You're scripting for a movie. You come back to reality.
Is it? It's such a reality.
If it will be at night, I could have told you urinate to go sleep.
Imagine even if I was supposed to do that for my man, I'm so sure he will be shocked. And
why are you doing this?
This nonsense is not getting over.
You're trying to bribe
him. One note in the car, another note where, and you'll be like, what's this nonsense? Tell me where we are going.
I see these things with wazungus or those ladies.
And you can do it with a lady. Because you're telling a man to get into an Uber and meet you at nowhere. Men
it doesn't
are
even
patient.
A man should be romantic. A lady shouldn't be that much romantic more than the man, okay?
So what are you buying your man this Valentine?
Me, I'm not expect nothing from me.
that is brutal.
No.
You're
but don't tell
you
because honestly, like I told you before, Valentine's to me, I don't cherish it so whether I'm bought for or not, but luckily I got somebody like me, you know.
Oh, so both of you, it's
so
mutual. Right?
It's just mutual.
Ah.
So whether we bought for, if I buy you, it's okay, but don't expect it every day.
Think...
But this Valentine, expect nothing from me. Even if you're to buy me, it's okay. If you just
you
buy
will
me.
Receive.
I'll receive.
I do not know if I'm planning to buy. Now that men have said that I have A, B, C, D, and I've not planned for a dinner, I can do a post Valentine.
Post Valentine.
A post Valentine, I can do.
Something.
I don't want to say it, but
yes.
I can do it. But I can plan for
first
it.
Valentine.
Post Valentine.
But for Valentine,
make that Valentine's mine.
A bundle of money.
Plan
yourself.
Something bundleable. Don't give me 1,000, 2,000. You cannot put 2,000.
Bundles of tissues.
I'm expecting.
But share with us. Are you my type? The type who?
Doesn't care. About Valentine.
Who doesn't care about Valentine or the type who cares? I don't know, some ladies.
And I would cry.
I know you're the type of person.
No, I would not
catch.
Cry because I rarely cry. But some privileges that
you
normally get,
you
they will change. No, very few things make I don't know
make
what makes
cry.
Me cry anyway.
Yeah.
One day I will say, but for this Valentine's, if, like you assume, I will give you 3 days. For 10, you will be working. Saturday, maybe work half day.
Excuse yourself.
Sunday, Monday, if nothing
happens,
it's worth coming. If I'm not getting any note, if I'm not getting any message, I will go. No, there's some privileges you
just
not
treat
get.
Yourself.
And when I get back to myself, to my senses, I'll have to say it was not good at all. I'm not getting money for Valentine's.
But
no.
As long, what I know, as long as your man knows you, they'll always try and put some effort.
They say when you
what's
get married,
what you mean
get
by
different.
Yeah, when you get married, things get different anyway.
So I hope they are not already different because I am not so ready. Of all the things.
You can imagine with these looks, you're serving.
Of all the things, you can imagine, maybe already have my Valentine's dress.
That
I will treat myself.
Oh, you already have a Valentine dress.
Goal.
I don't even have. I can't even remember if I've ever dressed for Valentine.
No, I don't know what happened, but by the way, when it is 14th, I don't even value Christmas.
Things change. You value Valentine.
I'm just expecting something. And imagine if it doesn't come.
I don't know what will happen
if Valentine's one day just does not come from no one. But I will take myself. I will learn. I will take myself. It is okay. From today, you can just go. Go and love.
No Valentine gifts, no nothing, no conjugal rights for the whole year.
Conjugal
rights.
You can only stamp 3-4 days.
No, because ladies, we can endure. But men, I doubt.
Hey. So, I'm just optimistic, but Valentine's a special day.
Mm-hmm.
But men, tell us, what do you want? What do you want? Make it affordable. Mm-hmm. To sitafuta sponsor kukulipia Valentine's.
Mm-hmm.
We're also making it affordable. A bundle of money is affordable.
So mm-hmm.
Let us know what you like to have.
Alright, I think that's it from us.
Happy Valentine's.
Happy Valentine's.
Whatever time you'll be watching it. If you don't get to celebrate it, mm-hmm. it's okay. Take yourself out. Kunywa maziwa.
Uh-huh.
Cooler fruits,
mm-hmm.
live a healthy life.
Yeah,
and smile.
I know of many ladies who break up or who leave their
boyfriends. Akiko wanyome break up for any sana. If somebody did it intentionally,
mm-hmm.
so bad. But
grab
get
some
back.
Man from the left and put them to the right. Akuna
kuna mwingine pia ameachwa jia Valentine.
I read something about ladies and men. Ati men would have to like some things to make them mad during that period of time.
Yeah,
and ladies are very smart.
And then they come back on 15th.
So, even if you tell me my hair looks like a cow's, what? Yeah, nice, thank you.
That is it for today.
All right, bye.